Preusser. I'm a freshman music education major at Viterbo University, and I'm originally from St. Cloud, Minnesota. And we're kind of in the middle of Minnesota, and we've got farm fields like this way, and a river this way, and a really big woods this way. So we're kind of always isolated all the time. So it kind of helped when it came to adjusting to quarantine. Schoolwork, on the other hand, was kind of a whole different ballpark. It was a big learning curve for students and teachers involved, but I think we finally got it figured out with a week left, but that's okay. I wish we would have had a longer semester at Viterbo just because I was really enjoying my first semester there. But it makes me miss it even more, and I really look forward to seeing you all back.
My name is Kylie Krahn, and I am a freshman at Viterbo University, and this is my final piano project. Right now I'm at my house with my puppy. She's a silly girl, and right now we are staying home because of the coronavirus. Because of that, the whole country is basically on lockdown, and I've been forced out along with many of my peers to carry out our end of the semester here at home. So I've mainly been outside a lot working on my different projects and different things like that, but I've also been spending a lot of time indoors practicing piano. Thank you.